Thank you. We've literally slowed the game down. The game is slowed down. They have 3-gen themselves, and I'm frenzying them like crazy. All the gens need to be done, and they all need to be healed. So all I need to do is continue to hit them until they all are in the broken and thanatophobia starts. So they're pretty much screwed. We can keep this game going all night, baby. Someone's dying. So they've all healed. And yeah, that's stupid. Because, well, they have a choice. They either heal and I find them on a gen and I frenzy the fuck out of them. Or they don't heal and take forever to do a gen. It's up to them. There's one right there in the corner. Watch this. Damn, I missed. Alright. They gotta do something. They gotta do something. Alright. So they're on that gen over there. Nice. Thank you very much for their location. I gotta patrol that gen. Somebody's gotta die. She's dead. So that's one. So now they gotta do something. Alright, so she's injured. And that means that this gen, they're trying to work on this gen. Good. He's injured. She, I'm gonna keep her on the ground. Because that's the smart thing to do. He's gonna have to pick her up off the ground. I can go get him. He went somewhere across here. She might have unbreakable, so we gotta remember that. And I know where the hatch is. Good news is that he's injured. And he's over there in that corner. Is he behind this rock? He's behind this tree. Since the hatch is over here, I'm gonna get her first because she's a threat. Which hook is? Where the hell is she? There she is right here. Alright, get her. And bring her over here because she's dead. Put her on the hook. Get him. He's going to the hatch. And I'm here first. Good. Get him. He probably ran to a door. Yep, he's at the door. And I don't know why it's taking me a long time to hit his ass. Alright! Slowed the game down just a little bit. I'm probably not gonna be able to make it over to this hook, but we'll try. Oh, fuck. He's probably gonna hop off. See? That's fine. Sir, aren't you tired? I guess we could hit you with frenzy, I guess. Time's up, sir. I guess he's running to the door. Sir, I don't think you have any time. I'll let this handle you. Well, that was an exciting match. That was an exciting match. See, you have to not... One of the most important things is not 3-genning yourself. They 3-gen themselves on this I-map. All the fucking gens were on this side. They got rid of the gens on that side. I have Legion. I can run back and forth just hitting them and frenzying them, seeing where their location is, keeping them on the ground. Whew. I gotta thank Otofu for this build. This is a serious build. A serious build. And I got my challenge. Let me see what else I got. Sheesh. And I rank leveled up. 2, 4, 5, and 12. She was not playing like a 2. She was not playing like a 2 at all. Yeah. I got fucking high points. Wow. Thanks, guys.